Welcome to 2024, and this is Honest Wedding Advice with DJ ESG. I've been in the private event industry for 30 plus years. Over 3,500 events, weddings, sweet 16s, mitzvahs, you name it, I've done it. And this is the most honest, truthful, straight to the point wedding advice podcast you will find anywhere. There's no froofiness, there's no sugarcoating. I tell you how it is all the time. Take it or leave it. I'd rather give you the honest advice than give you some bullshit blowing smoke up your ass. But I'll tell you this, it's short, it's quick, it's to the point, and you will learn something. I'm DJ ESG, the EST of ECEG. Check out the podcast. You will not be disappointed.
What's up, guys? DJ ESG, Honest Wedding Advice Season 4. And today I'm talking about when it's proper to end a reception early because you have a sparkler send-off and people leaving. Now, as a DJ, you never want people to leave. But on a Sunday night, they're going to go. Why? Because most of them have work the next day. They're not staying out until 12, 1 o'clock in the morning. So Sunday nights are a little bit different than Fridays and Saturdays. Friday night, you got Saturday morning, probably off on Saturday. Saturday night, you got Sunday morning, probably off on Sunday, probably watching some football with some family. Sunday night, whole different story. Now, if you have a sparkler send-off, you want to get the most amount of people in those photos as possible, right? Right. Or else, what's the point? Hey, check out this photo of me and like six people and sparklers. And what if the six people that are there are like randoms? Hey, this is my cousin, some guy I know from school, and bridesmaid six. Dude, it doesn't make any sense. So what do I do as a DJ when I see that happening or when I see people leaving early? I create a moment for the bride and groom. And creating that moment means what I'm going to do, I'm going to end the party a little bit early so people are there when we take the goodbye photo, the circle, the group shot, anything that happens inside, followed by that big picture outside, which is why you have the sparklers to begin with. If you see me as a DJ or any DJ really ending early, it's not because we want to go home. Of course we want to go home. Eventually we do want to get out of there and go the hell home. But it's because we're trying to create a moment in time for the bride and groom to savor later. There's always a method to the madness of somebody that understands and gets it, who's been around for 30 plus years. See, I get it. I understand. I understand that doing a sparkler send-off with six people or 10 people is stupid, and doing a sparkler send-off with 30 or 40 people is going to make that photo 20 times better. Some venues get it. Some venues don't. I don't know. I don't pretend to know. I don't pretend to understand. I just know 30 years in the business doing what I've been doing that I get it and I understand why I'm doing it, so don't argue with me or judge me on it. Trust me, as a bride and groom, you want somebody leading the way that understands how to create moments in time, because as a DJ, we only get one chance to get it right. So if your guests are leaving early, you create a moment. If your guests are staying till the end, you don't have to leave early to create a moment. You create a moment at the end, but you have to create a moment with the most amount of people there. Otherwise, the moment blows. Good advice. Take it or leave it. I'm ESG. Back tomorrow. Peace, love, and God above, and I'm out. Bye-bye.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I am one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just stuck? I went to a shrink to analyze my dreams. She says it's lack of sex that's bringing me down. I went to a whore. He said my sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Yeah.